Thank you.
Dr. Walker, 1120. Dr. Walker, 1120.
How is he?
Just ran a mile and ate half a dozen eggs for breakfast.
I feel bad enough.
65-year-old man takes two slugs for you and you feel bad. TV Guide must have a new humanitarian award.
What was he doing on the street yesterday afternoon? Looking for a toilet to wash or hoping for a dirty towel?
Don't pay getting close to people.
Oh, my God. I saw you on TV. I don't believe this. Stevens, right? Like the poet. No.
Excuse me, we're waiting for the doctor, all right?
Oh, sure. Listen, these came from Mr. Adams, but we don't allow flowers in ICU. I thought the family would want the cards.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Listen, if I were to get you something to write on, would you sign your name for me?
No.
But I was with my girlfriend when we saw you on television. If I could just bring
you
an autograph.
Please, the man in there is a friend, all right?
Sure, sorry. You'll take care of the cards, right?
Yeah, right. Better run these two down. I think we'll both feel better.
Crazies who shoot at celebrities, what's the population of Boston?
Crazies who pick their targets, all we gotta do is figure out their system.
They yelled your name, babe. You saying they didn't miss?
Twice from 10 feet? The cops figured the same pads been icing winos, same M.O., 22 caliber air pistols. Never use the same piece twice.
Why would a crazy bother changing pieces?
And if they did, why aren't we looking at our basic disposable mail-order cannon?
What about the car?
Rented, unreturned. Damaged right front fender.
Tell the doctor I'll be back.
Where you going?
See some people.
Is he?
No, baby. They got the best doctors in the world in this town. Your father's got the dudes that taught the rest.
God, thank you.
Where you staying?
I haven't thought about it.
Key's where it always was.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
Four Seasons. Ask for Franco. Check this into a suite. Tell him it's from Hall.
You didn't have to do that.
You need anything else, you can trust Franco.
And if I need you later?
I'll be there.
You know, he's gonna need at least 12 pints of blood.